Hey guys, Cameron here, and today I am with my brother, and we are doing the thingy where you put the food in the blender and then you blend it together and you drink it. And we're each gonna drink a cup of it. So.
Wait, we are?
Yeah! Alright, so first thing, Colin chose cookies and cream goldfish. Just pour the entire cup. And I chose a banana. Because I like bananas. And it's green. It's a green banana.
I don't
know. I'm only doing like that much though. You wanna eat that?
Oh, I don't wanna eat that. Okay, fine, I'll eat.
Now Bree and I think Haley said milk, and I don't have milk, so I'm using some of my mom's creamer. My mom doesn't know this. She's in the other.
Now
she does. Josiah said water, but water will be weird. So I'm putting orange juice in it. God. Tom, we're gonna die. I think Bree. I think Bree and Haley, and I think a lot of people said cheese. Oh, and Mrs. Clark. So some cheese. And Colin's eating all the food. Now, my grandmother said a lime. So there's a lime. Haley said ketchup. Oh, it's open already. I thought I had to peel a little thingy off.
Oh, it's still in there. Oh my gosh. They're gonna die.
No, I didn't think I had mustard, but I think Haley, Ambry, and Carolyn said... I had to shake it first. Mustard. Now, I did choose one more thing because I wanted to have enough ingredients. Open it. No. Oh. Caramel corn.
Oh. You're literally going to puke.
I know. That's the purpose.
Oh, and the thing is, I didn't even know I was going to do this.
Yeah, I just called him in here like right before I started recording. I'm just like, hey, you wanna join me?
And I didn't even know I was going to be trying it. I'm going to die.
Brianna's mom said cream cheese, and I don't know how to open it. Come on. How do I?
I want more cheese. Where's the cheese?
And,
Oh my gosh.
Oatmeal.
What flavor?
Cinnamon.
Brown sugar and cinnamon.
Can you not find my counter? Brown sugar and cinnamon oatmeal from Lizzy from Mewtwo. I'm not putting all of it in there.
Please.
No, Kate. Alright, and so. Yes, we did everything. We have the ice in the bottom. Let's put a couple pieces of ice on top.
Oh, this looks really gross.
And let's just add some water for some safe measure.
And because it looks scented.
This is what I said too, but same thing, right?
Yeah, same difference.
So this is gonna be like a smoothie.
Oh my gosh.
And
it's gonna be loud, guys. Just warning you.
Shake it up first. Alright, now.
Not pulse, food processor. Ice crush.
Ice
crush.
Kate?
It smells good.
She's like, it smells good. Alright, Colin, go get more of those more goldfish.
That should taste good. Not really. We're gonna
keep. Off. Stop.
You threw it.
Oh god, it got on my hands.
You have to lick it.
Yeah, you have to eat it anyways.
Doesn't
taste
too bad.
Wait, let me
taste. Nah, I can't put your fingers in it. Alright, so, come on.
Look.
Can I have some?
No.
You have to drink this all, Colin. You can't.
What?
Yes.
No, wait, let me pour mine.
No, alright, let me pour yours.
Caitlin, can I drink some?
You can drink some later, Kate.
That's mine.
No.
Colin, you have to have like a decent amount.
That.
You can't be a chicken.
No.
I'm not a chicken.
Bottoms up.
Okay.
It's not that bad. I mean, the real thing you can taste.
You're forgetting. I don't like ketchup. I don't like oatmeal. I don't like mustard. I don't like.
He doesn't like any of this stuff.
I don't like cream cheese. What else don't
I? He doesn't like anything.
I kind of like bananas.
Colin, sit down.
I thought
you can really taste this cream cheese.
You can. It's gross.
It's disgusting.
You really taste the water.
Yeah. And the oatmeal. I can taste the oatmeal, and oatmeal's like one of my favorite things.
The only thing that I cannot taste, really, is the ketchup and the mustard.
I can't taste the ketchup and mustard. I don't think I put enough in. I can't taste the half and half. Thank you to Josiah and Lizzy, because you're the only two people who actually said decent things. Stop making noise. Because Josiah, the water turned into this. And that was very helpful. And then oatmeal is like one of my favorite things to eat in the world. So I haven't hit the aftertaste yet. I've been just constantly drinking.
I've had the aftertaste. It's not very good.
I'm afraid to hit the aftertaste.